my name is Lakshmi and I'm a member of the Be Kind Club at Swickley Academy. Our goal is to encourage small acts of kindness, and we believe that being kind is an everyday act. So you can do this by saying thank you, smiling at someone, holding doors, being a good listener, supporting your friend, or telling someone like your parents how much they mean to you. Today is World Kindness Day, but every day is a good day to be kind.
Hey, happy World Kindness Day! Be kind!
Happy World Kindness Day. You'll never regret being kind.
Happy World Kindness Day!
Today's World Kindness Day, and being kind to someone can make their day in ways you don't even understand.
It doesn't take a lot to be kind.
Be kind.
Be kind.
Happy World Kindness Day. Be somebody who makes everybody feel like a somebody.
Kindness is always beautiful, so make the world a more beautiful place today.
Say please and thank you.
Open the door for somebody.
Smile at somebody.
Be kind.
Show an act of kindness today and every day.
Being kind is to help us get through the day. It's looking out for each other. And thinking, having a positive attitude.
Happy World Kindness Day. It doesn't take much to make someone smile.
Today, just try to be a little bit kinder and say, have a nice day, or maybe open a door for somebody or say thank you.
Happy World Kindness Day. Come on, America, be kind.
It's actually very easy to be kind. Doesn't take a lot of effort to smile, to say hello, to say a little compliment, or say thank you.
It's easier to be kind than not.
Happy World Kindness Day. It doesn't cost money to be kind.
Saying thank you really matters.
Well, kindness doesn't take any time at all. Right now, in fact, I'm sending a very kind email.
Happy World Kindness Day to you.
Be kind.
Happy World Kindness Day.
Be kind and listen and hear someone else's story. Happy World Kindness Day.
Be kind.
If you are nice to a person, then they eventually will learn to, and if they're mean, they will eventually learn to be nice to other people. And it just comes in a big happy circle and everybody's friends.
Being kind because it makes the world a better place.
Yeah. Be kind.
Be kind.
It's easy to be kind. All you need to do is open a door for somebody, smile back if they smile to you, and say hello to them.
It's easy to be kind, just like my sister said, giving compliments, giving without getting, and introducing yourself to a new student. That's as easy as 1, 2, 3.